I remember swimming as our clothes drifted off to sea.